Hi, my name is Richard Roberts. I was awarded the Nobel Prize in Medicine in 1993. I will be giving the keynote address at Inago's forthcoming conference entitled See the Future. I plan to share some of my experiences and thoughts on how I see the future shaping up for career scientists. I hope to see some of you at the conference next month, and I look forward to any questions you may have. Thank you.